Brighton the Liverpool về Man United match. There was an eye-catching meeting in the tunnel at Anfield. Jose Mourinho met up with former Man United boss Louis van Gaal before the Liverpool game. Van Gaal was in attendance for the Premier League match as he was working as a pundit on that TV. While the meeting between LVG and the special one seemed amicable behind the scenes, on Sunday it's apparent that Van Gaal still had issues with the way in which he was ousted from Old Trafford. Luis Van Gaal and Jose Mourinho ahead of the match versus Liverpool at Anfield. MUFCPICHTER.COMSFXBV0UITL.BASBULLETIN.A.COMBUSBULLETIN.A.COMBULLETIN October 14, 2017. The Man United plot the mirror on Sunday carry fresh quote from Van Gaal with openly accused Mourinho of plotting his Man United downfall. LVGES convinced Mourinho wanted his job while he was still in it. The dashboard set up cost how he had suspected it. The way his transfer as a manager to Manchester United plan was not elegant at all. That resulted in me sucking. In principle, he is not a bad guy. He can be sympathetic and he was this way when he was my assistant in the past, but he let himself go out of control too often. See Van Gaal make his Mourinho claim on that TV below. Van Gaal he F.U.K. Nook and Otezek gun over Mourinho Manie Warop Zen over Gangnam Manchester E.S. Zegaan E.S. N.E.S. Chick P.I.C. Twitter.com 2ATLCMSCXL Ziggo Sport A Cổng ZIGGOSPOAT October 14, 2017. Man United fan LVG Liverpool will to a goalless draw by Man United on Saturday. After the game, Van Gaal was distracted on that TV. He stood on the sideline of the Anfield pitch because the traveling United fan saw a their manager with his old song Louis van Gaal and why Ami LVG looked super happy with the reaction from the Man United supporter. The fan van Manchester United then Louis van Gaal knock knee at Vergeten Taylor Stellen de Wetchit Madi E.S. When we are my LIVMUNPIC.Twitter.COMABZZZZZ GG6 Ziggo Sport A Cổng ZIGGOSPOAT October 14, 2017.